Cops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
This week on Cops, our boys in blue and yellow take down an online translation house.
Here we go, let's do this.
Walking a straight line. Louder.
U-I-E.
Yeah, this guy can barely say the third declension coming in. Let's go. Let's get in there.
The whole thing with students abusing teachers is getting way out of hand, and we in the language department are at the point where we have to be ready to fight back.
Kida!
The most effective defensive weapon would be your tie. Always be aware of your surroundings. Say you're in the classroom, just choose any weapon that happens to be handy. Say a student decides to attack your smart board. What would you do?
Hey, knock it off.
No. Let me show you. Of course, you have to remember not to spill your coffee.
Yeah, every once in a while, it just all comes together, and you do have that perfect class. Joe Zebrak had one back in 95. Patty O had his in 01. Murph had one working last season. It got crazy out there. During the lesson segues, the kids, they wouldn't talk to him. Father Livens couldn't even look at him. It was intense.
That's why, of course, the subject is always put in the ablative case.
What did you just say?
I thought subjects were always in the nominative.
At the end, he just let it get away from him.
Distracted driving. It accounts for 25% of chariot crashes.
Music, cell phones, food.
The list goes on.
This is why safe driving is so important.
Correct.
This is why the best students take lead. All for bonus.
Cool.
Exactly. You're the
lesson.